A hearing is set for this afternoon for a man who's accused of fatally shooting an 18-year-old friend. 20-year-old Austin Fair is charged with the March 2016 shooting death of his friend Josiah Cantu. He is expected to enter a plea today. Cantu was shot at a home on Hanley Drive and died just a few days later. Police first thought it was an accident, but well, about a year later, new evidence led to a grand jury indictment for manslaughter against Fair.